By George and Marshall. So this is gonna be DMG Grass Company Incorporated, episode 1. Basically, we're gonna cut grass. Gonna go around Bjorn home. Maybe we'll do it on other maps as well. Don't have to be tied down to one certain map. And we're gonna be cutting grass, making a living. So basically, we don't charge for actually cutting the grass. We can make our money because we sell it at the biogas plant. That's how we make our money. So today, we're over here in Bjornholm at the shop. We're going to go ahead and cut the shop as our first job today. And as you can see, we've got three of these gold edition harvesters here. We're going to be using these for today. So, they're going to work on this section. I'm going to flip around. I'm going to go work on the other section. Marshall, why don't you work on the front? Why don't you work on the front?
Yeah, George is gonna work. Rich, you work there, I'll
work here.
Make sure you do a good job, you're shaving it up nice and clean.
Gotta get that first person grass cutting like, you know. The only thing is, yep, I already got caught on a tree. You gotta watch the trees with these things.
Why not stop the tree down? There's a radio on this truck.
Alright.
Oh, I just realized I don't have my pipe out.
Yeah, that's...
So I cut like a whole row without.
You're wasting money, dude. That's automatically, you get less of a paycheck. And actually, you guys are partnerships of this business, so I mean, basically, we make all the money until I hire some other poor scrub.
You have someone to believe to do our work for us.
Don't worry, I'm not this bad of a driver. I'm hitting the tree on purpose. Gotta make sure you get the break through tree. And stuff on the tree, though. Stuck on the tree, Jesus. See if that helps. We got a problem.
What?
I closed my pipe onto a tree branch.
Oh, open back up the pipe.
I can't, because now I'm stuck.
Well, you're fine.
Alright, let me detach the trailer and see if I can do that.
Make sure you detach the front pipe. You have to.
I got the trailer. Let me turn off the harvester so I'm not cutting extra to that. Pipe in. I got the hard section. I got the all these trees in the front. Alright, I'm out. You can go ahead and put the pipe. Put the harvester out. Alright, we're back in business.
It's just hard to do around the trees.
Yeah. Well, if you think yours is hard, mine's even harder. Got even more trees than you. George is over there. George has got the side where there's like no trees at all. Of course he's gonna say no, it's not. Why do we give George the easy side?
He's Mr. Pro apparently.
No, why do we give him the easy side? Well, apparently Wally has farming. Apparently. Marshall, go ahead and invite him to the party, because I can't.
Invite my farm. Yeah, guess what? I'm gonna invite my farm fresh homie. What account is he on?
I don't know. One of his accounts.
Is he online, or is he just telling you?
He sent me a message, so I'm assuming he's online. Told me to invite him to his party.
Oh, I think he's on his Wally QC. I need you to suggest him.
I can't. Just go to my friends and just...
Oh, yeah, there we go. He just sent me. He just sent me. I have so many friend requests that I don't want to accept. I'm not weird. I'm limited edition.
Stuck on a tree again.
Yo, what's up, Roy?
Yeah, by the way, I have fun in Sony Durst since a long time.
I can't hear you.
Oh. Give me just a second. Right now? What about right now?
Yep.
Yeah.
How could you hear us fine when during the stream? You hear us?
Fine. Yeah. Did. Yes. It's gonna be good. Let me open it up for me real quick.
Let's see. So, well, I'll go ahead and join. And then I'll go ahead and I'll buy you another mower. Basically, you'll be our first paid worker. Basically, we are cutting grass. We have a landscape.
We want to do cows?
You, my friend, are going to be part of episode 1.
You want to do cows or something like that?
No, sell it to the biogas to make more money.
Okay, you just want to sell grass?
No, we go around cutting grass, and then we sell it, and then we sell silage.
Yeah, do you have password or something?
No.
Okay. Just check, it's probably gonna be English.
You have all of the
golden edition map. So it's Novka?
No.
French, French, English.
Do you have
six people?
Edition?
Yeah, I have everything. Every single.
Kind of figured you had every single one. Alright, well, I'm done my job other than the little bits, but I don't think I can get to them really.
Yeah, I have every DLC except like the one that only got like one tractor in it, you know, like the Lamborghini and the Niva, and I don't think I bought the New Orleans one.
Daniel, do I go all the way down to the bridge near the waterfall?
No.
Well, what is name? What's the name of your thing?
My name.
Okay, it's just Daniel? It's freaking great. I like this game. You sure you didn't change it?
Nope.
You sure it's
Marshall,
in English?
Yes, these things also have better turning too, Marshall.
It is gold edition, right? Is
yeah.
it?
I have JCB, but I don't have it on. Marshall doesn't have it. But I have gold edition on.
Yeah, but I mean, is it the map from gold edition?
No, it's beyond him.
Oh, that's why. Can't find a freaking game. Is it Bojorn or Westbridge? Butter? Okay, the strange name. Good.
It's Bjarnholm. It's not the same thing. Bjarnholm.
Bjarnholm. Okay, in French, we say it different, so it's kind of strange. Oh, I got it.
Is it Italian or is it Russian?
You know who he reminds me of? He reminds me from the guy from Duke.
What?
The dude
thing? Did you dig it? What?
You're not speaking English.
The Duke's in
yeah, the Duke's.
It's a YouTuber.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
Not either. That was a TV show. I was like, I ain't got your channel, man. Got this channel over here.
They're from Finland.
Oh, oh my god, this. Two pickups right there. Oh,
they talk exactly like you.
I should probably put my wheel on, but I don't want.
I have to buy you another mower.
Yeah, so what do you want me to do? Continue this or something else?
I'm gonna buy you another mower.
Hey, give me 2 seconds. I'm just gonna put the volume down.
What type of wheel? You have a Logic wheel, don't you?
No, I switched it to Thrashmaster. I used to have a G, the big one, but
yeah,
the G43, something like that. 90 degrees.
What do you have
was
now?
Great, but was hold. I got a Thrashmaster. I paid around like $100 for that Thrashmaster T80. It's not even 360.
Yeah, you got the T80. Yeah.
It does the job. I gotta admit it, for farming, it does the job pretty well.
I want the T150, but I probably should get the T150.
Force wheel? Is it the force wheel back or something?
The T150's got 4-speed back, and it's real fancy and stuff.
Force wheel back, feedback, yeah. Okay. What do you got? Because I can do something else if you need me to like start a field or something.
I already bought you another one of these harvesters. You could just take one of the vehicle trailers off of that.
There's a huge tractor that you could probably sell.
Yeah, but you can take one of those trailers off of that. Use that.
Yeah. Okay, it's still linked. All of them are still linked.
Yeah, you can detach one of the back ones and then hook up to put it on the back of the harvester. Why am I
a little bit
not on?
So the guy just wanted to do some grass. Alright. Let's do some grass.
Well, we started our landscaping company. We took out a loan of like $10 million and bought a bunch of equipment.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, $10 million? Yeah, it's quite a bit.
No, but I mean, like, do you know how to make good money on that? Just go with the woods.
We're just gonna.
Silage. When there's like a great demand for silage, it sells for like probably 50 cents a pop.
Yeah.
Yeah. When there's it depends. Your game is on easy, hard. What is it?
Normal.
Normal. Okay. Normal. It's good for silo, but you guys are doing grass. You guys are not doing wheat. Something.
I know. I know the game.
Daniel's a psycho about it.
I'm like sort of kind of a pro, so. Really anything.
What? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I don't want my game volume down, but I want to make sure I want to make sure they can hear me on the screen.
But I got it.
If
you want my advice, like, after you do this and you kind of refund a little bit of your loan, if I was you, I would do like a little bit of like forestry. You don't need that much for forestry.
Yeah, I know forestry. It's not that hard. I know forestry, we do. Me and Marshall are like pretty forestry pros, so. We do forestry quite often.
Well, I mean, it is that you can still have people doing grass by the same at the same time. I'm just gonna look at
the
map.
Well, that's
the
thing. You gotta branch off. You gotta start with something, then you can branch off into logging. Which eventually, maybe our grass company will become an entire landscaping company, and we'll cover tree coverage and stuff.
Well, Barshi also makes like a lot of lag.
Yeah, sort of. You just gotta keep, you can't have too many trees on the ground.
What? On the, on one of my map, I have 526 trees planted. I bought them, you know, like the 8,000 one. When I need money, I just plant one, cut it down, put it in the river, stops right there. Boom. 30 grand. Like that.
Yep.
That thing's strange. It's like on the side.
Game looks neat. 25 grass, it looks so nice.
George, if you can, get that row to my right, and then just come down here. If you don't have another row in that back. And I'll go see if I can help Marshall. I'm done the part over by me for the most part. Other than the row that George is getting.
Yeah, I still got a slice if anyone want to do it. On the side of the, between the 14 and the 13. There's still
who's
a slice.
Who's all the way down there?
It's me. I just did the whole, like, the side, the per meter of the.
You didn't have to go that
thing.
Far. We just were cutting the shop. That's all we're getting paid for is the shop, so.
If this is needed areas, we have to cut.
Just doing the around the 14 field, I'm just doing the whole around, so.
After the shop, I don't know what else is our next priority cut.
The surface.
Okay, so it's like a mission?
No.
Kinda.
Okay.
We're making our own missions, in a way. Just cause.
Okay.
The game ones are kinda dumb.
Epic Ghost Hunters 9. Oh wait, no. R6.
I'm doing the whole run the 14, so when I'm be done, I'm.
That stuff on a tree. I shall accept that friend request in a minute, assuming it's one of the viewers.
Wait,
the
stream doesn't say, do you have
any viewers
in
the comments? We can't hear you, Marshall.
I know, so I might just wait for my piece. When the stream does it show, like, who's viewing?
It doesn't show you who, it shows you how many people. Shows you how many comments, and I can view the comments and stuff. Alright. So where is our next, yeah, he said I'm watching. He said he's watching the stream.
Oh, shit.
Alright, I'll accept your friend request later. I just want to get this episode done. Where else should we cut?
You want to do the circus? It's not too far from here.
Well, let's go do the biogas plant. We'll go cut the biogas plant.
Yeah, no, we only have two
I'm
trailers.
I'm at 50 now.
Oh. I'm at
79. I don't know if we need to find another second trailer, because we're another one that we're short on. Who's driving? We're driving these over there?
Yeah. Just watch, if a car goes by, just pull off the side of the road. Otherwise, you can... technically it's oversized, but basically if a car comes and we just pull over the side of the road, or if there's a car in front of us, then we just follow them. And try to stay to the right side.
It'll be like heavy cars when there's this thing chasing after Mater and Lightning or whatever they call them also. That scene.
Alrighty, so maybe on the next episode I'll edit it. I don't know. We should stop. Look both ways, and then we can go. Okay. Ooh. Yeah. Hey, Marshall. Nothing.
Hey,
nothing to
see. I got an idea for you guys.
Nothing to see, Marshall.
After that. There's a carnival right in front of me.
Yeah, what I was saying, where we should go. Wait, Wally, come down to the biogas plant.
Yeah, I'm finishing the field, and after I will go to the biogas.
Yeah, I know, we cut right here. And we
have to cut like the sides of this too. It's all like Marshall, you see the behind the gas station. We also have to cut back there as well. We gotta cut behind the guy at biogas plant. We got quite a bit on this job, so. But I don't have to pay. I don't have to pay to store my silage here. And they pay me to sell it to him, so.
Alright, let's all dump it in one row. So I'm gonna go ahead and dump it.
I need to put my pipe out.
Yeah, I waste.
There we go.
Right, I'm just gonna go dump it. Actually, no,
what?
I'm not
gonna get it.
What?
Did I hear wall? No.
And I said, what? Alright, let's go ahead. Let's continue on cut. Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. If you weren't here for the start, basically this is going to be a new grass cut series. Maybe boring at the start, but we'll get more creative as we continue.
Lagging or pain in the ass, sorry.
Woo. Jesus thing.
Almost done.
There we go. I'm just trying to flip around in this parking lot. What I'm trying to do is get lined up to be able to go the other way on this straightaway.
I just wish the freaking mower on this thing was bigger.
Yeah. It's all fine and dandy though. The Big X, I think, has a bigger width. So eventually, when we start making more money, then we'll be able to buy the bigger and better ones.
Bigger, faster, stronger. Better, faster, stronger. Yes.
He said what?
He said
oh, each
what?
Time you're saying what, I hear wall. Okay?
Every time someone says CJ, I hear DJ, so.
Yeah,
but I don't know why people
DJ.
Are calling you DJ. Since your name is just Daniel.
No, I'm Daniel Jr.
Daniel told me to call him DJ.
Well, I never told you that. I said that you can call me whatever
Dakota.
You want, but Dakota.
Everybody else just started calling me that.
Yeah, well, Dakota called me that, Jacob called me that, and then you started calling me that, and now a lot of people in the clan call me that.
Yeah, 95%, where do you guys want me to put the...
Go ahead and dump it in the biogas. Make sure, George, you already dumped, right? Make sure you dump it in the same one that George did.
Alright.
We'll just continue filling that up.
I'm at 81%.
I'm going in the wrong direction.
yeah, I do that a lot. Because I don't like how you like the maps in this game. It's really confusing.
Jesus, it's turning on this thing.
It's pretty good on this.
No, but when you're pulling the trailer, it messes with all the turning all up.
Yeah,
that's
pretty good.
And the mirrors on this just don't work that great. At least it has a back window. If it didn't have a back window, this would be a nightmare trying to.
Yeah, but you can't really see anything through the back window with the pipe.
No, you can. If you don't see the trailer, then you know you're backing up straight. If you see it going to the side, then you know you're going to one of the sides.
Yeah, then that's good with the mirrors. Yeah, as you
Oops,
can tell,
I knocked down a sign.
Good job, Daniel. Don't relax. I'm pretty sure. Handle
it. Well, it was here when we found it. It was like that when we got here, right?
Yeah.
Drive it like you stole it. Except when it's my equipment that I bought you guys, don't drive it like you stole it.
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's kind of how I always drive.
Dude, I don't wanna see you driving.
See that one guy when he gets a driver's license, just like start drifting around in the driver's test?
That's me, dude. Literally. That's gonna be me. I'm gonna get like I don't know what a fast car would be, cause you gotta have certain regulations and stuff. But either way, I'm gonna be that person. Drummer wants to join. Sure, drummer, you can join. We're basically just cutting grass, starting a landscaping business. Assuming you're watching the stream, Marshall, can you invite him to the party?
Should I?
Yeah. I said, can you?
No, I can hear you, so no matter what you say.
Really?
We'll
Marshall, anyone's allowed
you.
To join. Anyone, so. Any of the viewers, if you guys want to join, you are more than welcome to. This is episode 1. How many what?
Viewers.
Right now, I've got 3.
Hey Wally,
no,
hey Shorts.
Move your mic away from your mouth, please.
Is that better?
No, it's still out. Fix your mic in the setting. You're really loud.
Did I miss the opening of the freaking... Oh yeah, I probably did. I'm just gonna go around there.
Hold on 1 minute then. So I'm taking the mic and... Is it still on?
It's better.
Is that better?
Oh, keeps on glitching through. It's the stupidest thing.
What about that?
Huh?
Oh snap, my trailer's full. I didn't even know my trailer was full. My trailer's probably been full for like 5 minutes and I never knew.
Alrighty.
Oh my god, you've been wasting that much time for nothing.
Yeah.
That's freaking great.
What's the server's name?
My name.
Literally Danny's name.
Adanya.
Dan Hamlin.
What
row is it in?
Come on,
Wall.
Come on, Wall. We got time. We got places to be.
Later, Marshall.
Yeah. What do we do exactly, man?
Daniel, just row.
Just gonna guess
Marshall,
it's gonna be everywhere. So.
I know, I'm flipping around, so I wasn't going towards
me,
you.
Fire Chief. Me, Fire Chief, and Daniel were all doing stunt races and shit.
Yeah,
and
I was sick. We stayed up. What time was it?
Dude, it was like 3 a.m. the time.
Hey, man,
I
was kidding. Rockstar says they were gonna start banning modded account. I was like, damn shit, I'm probably in deep shit now. My account's probably banned. I was like, yeah, well, I don't give shit. I'm not going on GTA anymore. So... So, I go on my second account, I open GTA, I was hoping for like a big zero. No, still got the money, bitch. You ain't gonna catch me.
No, just buy everything you want now.
Yeah,
literally.
that's what I did. I bought I bought the biggest car. I fooled every single garage I got with it. And that's how I'm gonna make my money.
They can't take away your car, so that's gonna lower your level.
I know that. That's
Rockstar took a million from me.
Oh yeah, I remember that time.
Same.
When my on my old account for PS4, you guys didn't know it because like I didn't meet you guys then, but I had a modded account and I had like maybe about like 29 billion on there, and like they fucking took all of it, like all of it.
You can't have more than five, by the way. Just saying.
Where are we at? I don't know what the fuck we're doing.
Anyways, Marshall, yesterday we were on Battlefield, or like, we were on Battlefield,
no,
and then we jumped on to GTA.
Daniel, I'm taking this pickup truck down there.
Oh, no, I gotta buy you a harvester, or I gotta buy you a thingamabob. There.
Thingamabob?
Oh,
and I'll buy you. Take one of the free gold trailers off of the quad track. And then you could come down here.
At all.
Just drive the quad track down here.
No, because we're eventually going to make our way back up into town to cut grass.
We should make this.
Oh my god, I've been cutting without my pipe. Oh my god.
I know, I did that for. I was doing that for such a long time, and I didn't.
It's okay if I waste my money, Marshall, but it's unacceptable if you waste my money.
Shut up, you're the one, I learned it from the, sorry Daniel, I learned it with the best.
You did learn with the best.
Daniel, last night was fucking savage life.
Yeah, I know.
Did not learn from the best.
Dude, remember that time when like,
you need to
last
see
night
my game,
on that
man.
One race where I hit the wall so hard with the fucking hot knife, I fucking went overboard over the wall.
I bought a hot knife. I customized it. Looks
yeah,
nice.
Oh shit. No, you did not. Take that shit to the fucking car show, dude.
I am, dude. Looks so nice.
Dude, I don't know what fucking. I bought one last time before I got off because my mom's like, get the fuck off of that game right now! Ah! That's up there by the biogas plant.
Yeah, the biogas plant. Cutting trees
shit,
up here.
Oh shit, the lag.
The lag are a pain in the ass.
Yeah,
who is in the UK?
No, it's not us. It's not because of the other players, it's because of the host.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Well, sometimes you get randomized spikes. At least it's not the kind of lag spike that it just doesn't even show that you're moving.
Daniel, your internet sucks dick.
I'm streaming and do we be fair? Drummer, you have no room to talk. Your internet, you can't even join a
yeah,
battlefield.
True.
You can't even join battlefield because your internet's
shut
bad.
Shut up!
Dude, man, you
yeah,
suck. Don't speak. You can't join battlefield,
I can
man. That's
if
so funny.
I want to. It's a free fucking country where I live. And plus
yeah, that's why we're
funny.
On the internet. There's no country
here,
on the internet.
You know,
internet.
I'll save the game
so
and
you
it'll
can go
help.
Fuck yourself.
If I save game, it'll help it.
It will.
Yeah.
Daniel, after your live streaming, we should all go on GTA and start racing shit.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Do something.
Yeah, when you cut grass in the game, it looks so clean.
It does.
Yeah.
What I like about it.
The thing I hate about this harvester is the fucking pipe on it thing. It's so fucking short. Daniel, here, I'll just start right here. Fuck it.
We gotta cut all around the biogas plant and stuff, so. We're calling this biogas property. Biogas plant property.
I'm gonna start here. You know, you see where I'm starting over here?
Alright, now I'm
going to
please
like,
fit.
Go
please
straight
fit.
All the way down in the biogas plant and back up.
I'm not gonna do that, seriously. Please, come on, fit, you fat ass harvester. Come on!
I'm gonna make a cutoff here.
Give me a freaking chainsaw, man. Come on. Buy me a freaking chainsaw.
Why is that?
Down, man. Yeah, these trees are really annoying.
Yeah,
oh,
well.
Shit. Oh shit, no, no, no.
Eventually, we'll contact the biogas owner and we'll see if we can cut down them trees. Yeah.
Hold on, guys. I'm on the phone with the biogas plant owner. He said the
Daniel, they can't ban all of them, but they are banning a lot.
No, they are a lot.
They
ban
like
a lot of people. Because like there's a biker DLC coming in really soon. And
yeah,
they really want to remove
if you were a level 8,000, which is max, then they knew you were a modder, so they banned you.
Yeah.
They've only done one wave of banning.
Like,
they've
the
only done the first.
Create the account.
They just finished the first wave of banning. They're gonna do multiple waves of banning.
That's why you have to buy everything. They're not gonna kick your account off of Rockstar. What they're gonna do is just get rid of, or they're gonna put your rank down to like 50 or something like that.
Unless you're level 8,000. I heard that they're banning you completely. Like, not PlayStation banning, but Rockstar games banning.
Your levels are. Oh, Wally, the thing is, your level's reasonable.
No, my level is only 450.
Yeah, exactly. That's not bad.
So I'm nothing. I know. I'm not gonna be still scared with the level, but with the money, I know they can remove my money.
They freaking took money from me.
They didn't took money from me yet, but I go check like yesterday.
There was this guy that bought like 5 shark cards and got like. It was like
8
million. And then they took all his money.
Yeah. Every last penny of it they took.
But I think he called Rockstar and got it back.
I don't know. I seen it on the news wire.
I'm in a stream. Talk about Jet.
Oh shit, I forgot
he's
a Let's get a little bit outside camera action.
I'm not getting lag right now, Wall.
Told you, it's a save game. The save game helps. And the reason why if George has lag, that's because he's thinking miles and miles away, so...
Yeah, I joined.
Yeah, exactly.
Last
he's
week
not
I
even
joined
lagging,
a game in UK,
so.
And I couldn't play because there was so much lagging.
It's all about saving the game. If you save the game, it'll help the lag a lot.
No, it's just that the host is so far from me that.
No, it's for
internet connection.
Yeah,
if he's not the host, it's okay.
If George isn't lagging, then it's you. Yeah, then it's you.
Yeah, I know. It's the host. When the host is far from, like...
No, but George is farther.
If he doesn't got a good internet...
George is farther, and he's not lagging. That's what we're saying.
Yeah, well, I'm stuck. Yeah.
So it's partially you.
Oh. Didn't say
anything. Yeah, if I get a lag burst, it's like tiny.
If you do, then just let me know and I can save the game again. I told you that.
If I get it and I look close to you, then you're gonna have to redo it.
I'm not even lagging.
Well, Daniel, it's gonna get bad. Well, this weekend.
Well, let's see,
Drummer,
you live in California, right? Or something?
No.
Where do you live?
No, that's suicide.
Oh. Oh yeah, Kansas.
Yo, Daniel, it's gonna be tough this weekend because...
And then, let's see. George lives in the UK. Wall, where do you live?
Canada.
Nope. And Marshall lives, like, 15 minutes from me, so...
Yeah, and it's near Vermont. think. You guys know Vermont? Connecticut?
Yeah.
Yes. Not to be sure. I'm right near the border.
Oh, no,
I'm like
lagging.
15 minutes from the border.
Daniel, save the game.
Alright, one sec.
So now you're lagging.
I'm not lagging.
Oh, anonymous player, welcome to the stream, dude. Daniel, you're coming up my room.
Just stay straight.
Strange how you can back up faster than going forwards when you're harvesting.
Keep her going!
Daniel, I'm the first person. This would be so cool with the steering wheel, actually.
Yeah, I know.
I'm using my steering wheel
right now. That's why I'm gonna get one. You should too, Marshall.
I figured out in Duck's video how to use your wheel with GTA. I figured out me and Duck have the same wheel.
I think I'm gonna get the better one, the upgraded version of the one that you guys have.
Duck has a wheel and he doesn't have enough money to buy a mic from. He doesn't have enough money to buy a mic that's
yeah,
not
George.
From the dollar store.
It's just.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For what?
You can hook up your wheel to Farming Sim. You can have your controller and your wheel on at the same time. In every game except GTA. Except on GTA. Yeah, except acceleration.
On GTA you can
only use your wheel and you can't use a mic. No one can hear you.
I just went right around this.
Unless you have a completely Bluetooth headphone. But the thing is PlayStation doesn't support Bluetooth.
Yeah, PlayStation does support Bluetooth. They came out with a headset completely by PlayStation.
Well, certain types of Bluetooth. They don't support, I don't think they support any Turtle Beach headphones. One comment?
Yeah,
I'm gonna check that real quick.
No, Turtle Beach is actually the best brand.
Yeah. Hi, say my name, please. What's up? Legion 105. Wait, hold on. Legion 501. There you go. There's your shout out.
Trust me, okay? I've tried a lot of Turtle Beach.
If you have Farming Sim, you're more than welcome to join us. We have gold. What else do we have? We have gold.
Classics.
We got classics, and we got the other free one on right now.
Mod.
We're just doing some grass cutting, and if you
and
like it,
UGC
like it, and
too.
Subscribe also for more content.
The UCG pack is on.
Yeah, I have the JCB pack, but it's not on.
If you want to subscribe, you don't have. I mean, if you want to, you can, but if not, you don't.
Yeah, it's you don't. I'm not gonna force anyone to subscribe.
That's
like duck.
Duck forces everybody.
Yeah, he does.
And that's why it took him four years just to get 20 subscribers.
Right.
Yeah, on my account, Marshall, it only says my first video was posted, it says a month ago, but it was, in reality, it was at least 2 months ago that I started.
Marshall, doesn't Duck sound like he's like 9 or something?
Yeah. He acts like he's gay.
Like, holy shit, I'm like, bruh. It's like, oh, my name's Dr. SG, I'm 12.
Am I what?
Yeah,
I'll probably, maybe see if we can get a car show going tonight.
Well, it's already night for him.
Yeah, that's true.
What time is it for you? Yeah, so.
Yeah, it's evening at least.
And then, yeah.
Alright, so, what the heck? There's blue camo. Oh, that's when I leave my stream. That's when if you're talking about the PlayStation.
Mhm.
Yeah, you're talking about the PlayStation, the blue thing that says it's got like a square, triangle, a circle, an X that are just rolling off your screen. That's when I'm not broadcasting gameplay and I'm just checking the comments or I'm just looking. Yeah, okay. Yeah, he understands.
Daniel, whoever cut behind the gas station missed
a
whole bunch.
Oh, I didn't finish me. Behind the gas station. Me and Drummer start. Drummer, go left. Go left, Drummer. Or sorry, oh. Right. Yeah,
shoot,
go right.
You mean right? Oh, yeah. Oh, left or right? Right,
right,
right.
Right,
or,
right.
Oh my god. Suck it. Go right.
My
go
left,
right.
You're right. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Alright.
Okay.
Make sure you dump your trailer. Oh, snap. Speaking of, my trailer's full. Probably been full for a long time, too. Drummer, your trailer's probably full.
Mine's at 73%, you dipshit.
Yeah, that's surprising.
I'm calling you a dipshit, but holy shit.
Keep her going.
Keep her going.
Look at this
I
old
really
fart over
PTA.
Here.
Like,
look at
holy
this.
Shit.
Sided quotationo 80. Oh, Jesus.
You suck,
now is not
man.
The time to play truck
wall,
tag. That's
wall,
later.
Wall, I'm not paying you for today. You're not doing anything. I'm lagging.
I'm not
lagging, but like, it's the lag in the steering wheel.
Marshall, you having some issues over
we're
there?
In the United States.
My pipe got stuck up in a tree.
We're in the United States. Where are you from?
Fold it up.
No, I know, I did. I'm just trying to back out.
What?
Where are you from, Legion?
How did that fucking happen?
Yeah.
Oh. What'd you do? Like just go trailer. Right through a freaking tree and get it stuck in there?
Exactly, Drummer. Come from the left side.
Wait, hold on.
Hold on, I want to see. Hold on. You're like, what?
No, that's the right side.
What state
Shut
are you
up.
In? We're in me and Sided. We're in New Jersey.
I'm Central Time. Oh,
you just made it worse.
No, I didn't.
Let me see. Let me see what these goons are doing.
Jesus Christ!
My truck went like through a tree.
Detach the trailer. Or not.
No.
Jesus.
Guys, you wanna see something cool? Watch this. Wait.
Let's not.
Yeah,
cool.
Look at my header. Look at my pipe. Look, it's just going.
Ark, Kansas? Do you mean Arkansas? Or do you mean Kansas?
Arkansas? No, Arkansas, Kansas.
And Arkansas is a state, stupid.
Oh. True.
Yeah, it's R. It's he said A R.
Kansas.
He said
if he lives in Arkansas. Wait a minute. If he
no,
lives
no,
in Arkansas.
No, let me talk. Let me talk. He said A. He said he said A R K A N S A S.
Yeah, Arkansas.
Oh.
I have a friend.
He probably dude. There's a huge ass earthquake this morning. I woke up from it like at 7:30 a.m. And oh my god, my TV fell over. I'm surprised it's not broken.
Hey, jump in. Yeah, I'll jump in line and then we'll just go around.
Marshall,
we're in a line. We're in a line now, Marshall. So, just.
Well, I live in Kansas. So.
Yeah, but we also get a lot of tropical storms and stuff.
Yeah, we're about to get hammered actually tonight into tomorrow.
Today.
The nature state is what he said.
Tonight.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna pray
oh, no,
for
Daniel,
you
it's supposed to be
night.
Tonight.
Marshall,
tomorrow,
Daniel,
and
I'm gonna pray for you guys.
I know, it's supposed to be late tonight, though. I don't know how late tonight, but it's supposed
Daniel,
to be late tonight.
Daniel, you two should just stay up. Just stay up.
I think I actually kind of want to. Like.
I sit on my porch and watch the storms.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I sit on my back porch at night.
Marshall, what you really want to do, Marshall? It's really, really fun. What you want to do is you want to take a metal pole. You want to take like a long metal baseball or a long metal flagpole, and just hold that up in the sky. It's really fun. I'm just kidding. No one ever do that. Ever do that. You're stupid if you do.
Well, I'd be wearing rubber. Okay, he has shoes, so technically with the electricity flow.
Well, if you don't have them on, then you're dead. Alright, sure, go ahead and subscribe to me, and then it'll make it easier for me to subscribe to you. Because I get an email. Well, I mean, don't subscribe to me if you don't want to. And then, I'm not going to force you. Kind of came out like I was trying to force you into it.
That you're not.
Jeez. George got a lot done on this backside. Keep her going.
Keep her going.
Keep her going. Oh, got a little divot here. See if she can pop out of this. Ooh. Grab traction. Ooh, she did it. Just about didn't make it, but she did.
Dude, I like how we dumped like 5 trailers back here and it's only at 24%.
Yeah.
It takes forever for these things to fill up.
We're going.
We're gonna blanket it when it gets like completely full, right?
Yep. Alright, I'll do it shortly. I appreciate you. I also do shout you out when you do. I don't know what video yet I will shout you out on, but I do. I do shout outs for anyone that subs. And so when I get the email, basically it'll pop up on, I have it set up, so it'll pop up on my email, and then I could just go through there, and then I could just hit sub. It'll be easy. What type of videos do you make? You play like GTA, any crew, farming simulator, anything else?
We have to play the crew. We haven't played the crew in so long.
Yeah, I know. I want to get a wheel for the crew too. That'd be cool.
Yeah.
That's like a good cruising game. So basically, that's what
you
a wheel.
Like a cross country cruise.
Yeah, I think Drummer's trailer's full. I mean, I think he's been cutting grass with it full. Mine's at 37.
I just realized I was cutting all this grass in my pipe down.
Yep. Been there, done that. Many, many times. Been there, done that many, many times. Get this extra grass.
One second, Daniel. My truck's a bit low. I'm grabbing my pickup truck with the tank on it. I'm gonna drive it. Go ahead and drive it down.
That
there.
Could be a tanker.
Tanker, yeah, literally.
Tanker 20.
The funny thing is, it
tanker
could
2616 responding.
Or you could hook up a big rig with like a slurry tank or something.
I could. That'd be kind of funny, actually.
It's like, here's the water, you start throwing crap at it.
Yeah.
Driving the speed limit, okay?
We got reports of a brush fire, and you just come up with a full slurry tank, and then you just spray poop on the fire.
And you think about it, it would actually just, like, smother it, so.
I don't know. Does poop burn? Ask Siri that question. Does poop burn?
Ask Siri to sing, and she'll sing after you give her say it like 1,000 times. Watch CJ join the party.
Keep her going.
CJ joins like every single time you stream, Daniel.
Yeah. I hit the sub to you. Thank you. Like I said, I'll shout you out. I don't know what video yet, but I always do shout people out that sub, so. And I also will sub to you as soon as I get the email popped up. But what kind of videos do you do? More likely, what type of games do you play? What console do you have? You know, stuff like that. Any
luck?
Do
you guys like dill pickles?
Okay, thank you. Appreciate it.
What? Hey, Bigfoot from hell. Sorry, I'm back. I'm sorry. Shit.
Legend 501. Wait. Legend 501. I guess that's how you'd say it.
He does not go with names.
Yeah, not really, not really, really not. Thank you for the sub and thank you for the like. This will not actually count as your actual shout out, but this is a shout out as well.
Yeah.
Star Wars. Lego. Okay, that's cool. I don't have any of those games. But I would be interested in getting those games.
I do.
In the near future, maybe.
I know who it is. It's Sam. I know.
I burn like Daniel. I just burn like 100 gallons. 100 gallons.
Yeah, these things are guzzlers.
Hey, are you doing any streams tonight, Sam?
They have Roblox for what console? What type of console do you play? Do you play
Roblox?
PlayStation?
It's Roblox.
Well, you knew what I meant.
They have it for PC.
Anyways,
what type of?
They have it on the phone. I know that. I don't think they have it for console though.
Xbox.
They don't have it for PlayStation. I don't think.
No, I think they only have it for Xbox One.
Yeah.
I'm emptying the trailers. So
let's see what he says and what console he has.
Oh crap, where are we emptying the trailers at?
Still in the biogas plant? Yeah, I love it.
Finish my dill pickle here. Bigfoot, you can feel free to talk, whatever.
Daniel, do you need your truck to be refilled? Mobile refilling company.
I got 941 liters, so no, I'm good for right now. We'll see if we can run these out of gas. We'll be using them quite often in this landscaping business.
All right.
We'll be driving around the circles.
Oh, I thought you had to go now. I was gonna say, all right, see you later.
He said computer and phone on robot, and I have Xbox 360. Nice.
Daniel doesn't have 360
because
he's a nerd. I started out on 360.
Well, I started out on the PlayStation 4, which is what I'm playing on right now because it's the best console in my opinion.
Yeah, I like the PlayStation better than Xbox, honestly.
Yeah.
That, and I never got into... Like, I never was a hardcore gamer. I used to, like... I played, like, a lot of, like, iPhone games and stuff, but... Like, that's why I have my iPad, Marshall. I have my iPad because I used to do... mobile games.
I've seen that. I've
Duck,
seen that,
yeah,
Sam.
You can join. You can join, Duck.
Duck Dynasty 2004? Oh, boy.
Nah, yeah. We don't like that kid.
Huh. Marshall, can you send him a party invite, please?
I don't know. Can I?
Yeah. He has a computer. Get this. He has a computer, a phone, and an Xbox 360, but he loves PS4.
Duck?
Oh, that's great. Yeah, you should get one. You should get one.
Refill. Drummer, refill. You refilling your tank?
Marshall, can you invite Duck to the party?
I don't know. Can I? Can you use the right grammar phrase?
Marshall, can you please invite?
No, because you didn't finish the sentence.
Yo, Sam, we are in a party chat.
Can you please invite? Oh, he said he's 12. I'm 13, basically 14. And Marshall, what are you? 14, all right?
14 to 13.
Then aren't you like five?
Really? 5 1/2.
No, I'm just kidding.
Actually, I'm 5 1/2. Actually, I'm 5 1/4. Actually, I'm 5 1/4.
5 1/4.
No, I'm fucking 13. I'm almost 13.
Jeez.
Invite. Yeah, Marshall, invite him to the party.
Is he spamming?
Spamming who? Me? No.
Yeah. Marshall, is it okay if my friend, my friend Radio Racing Sham, joins your party chats with us, I guess, or what?
I think Marshall will be inviting you, hopefully. He better be.
Nah, I don't invite nerds.
I don't invite nerds, there you go.
There it is. Sam?
We're at 30%
maybe
on this
later,
thing.
Whenever
jeez.
You, like, later on tonight, whenever you get home from work or some shit, you got shit.
Yeah, fuck you guys, too.
The fuck? I didn't say anything about you, duck.
Neither had I.
It's a joke. It's a joke.
Well, chill, because I'm... Did you just
you
kick
just
him?
You just fucking kicked him? Fuck you, Marshall.
Yeah, don't talk like that. It's not nice, dude. I'll let him back. I think
well, Daniel. Great. Now we gotta go create a new party, because you're a woojer.
I invited Duck back, I think. Well,
no,
I don't like when people talk
so.
Like that, okay?
I'm gonna go create a new party, I'll be right back. Sorry, stream. Sorry, guys, give me 1 second. Marshall kicked you. I sent you another invite, Duck. Go ahead and join. I don't know why he kicked you. And if you're in a party with Drummer, let him know. Yeah, I know they are. I know they are a legend.
It's because I said not to use that language.
I know, legend. They've been really cracking down on people. You can't do nearly what you used to be able to do. Unfortunately.
Drummer. You don't talk like that. It's not nice.
I can talk if I want to talk.
So can I fucking talk too?
Duck! Duck! Hi, Duck!
Jesus!
Duck, the reason I kicked you is because you... Duck, the reason I kicked you as a joke, so...
Yeah, he kicked you as a joke, but...
Well, I was joking around too. I'm like, what in the fuck? And I'm in the middle trying to say,
hey,
yeah,
chill,
it's just a joke,
chill,
and then I get kicked.
Chill.
I'm like, yeah, okay.
Relax, it's just a vine, yo. Just relax, it's just a prank, it's just a prank.
No, Alright, well, I think we're done the biogas finally. That took forever.
Shit. Now we should all go play fucking GTA,
haha. Daniel, is that the last cut of the day?
Okay, if that fucking happens, I'm gonna say fuck you all. I did not just take my disc out for no reason.
Just chill, stop with the words.
Language.
I am screaming.
Well, fuck, I say it all the time in Duck Stream. What the hell?
There it is.
Well, you're not seeing it.
That's
constantly.
Fucked up shit.
I guess we could go. You guys know anywhere else to cut? Or Legend? You know, if you have fun.
Oh, yeah, guys. My friend Sam is older than all y'all bitches. He's like 30-something.
My cousin's 34. Fuck
so
my cock.
Same age as my friend Sam!
Let's
my
go
dad's
ahead.
53!
No, but he's my cousin, so
my dad's 53, so.
Let's go ahead and cut. Let's go cut around the cow pen.
My dad is 52.
Yeah, I heard you about 56. YouTube. Yeah, I know they've been really being annoying with cutting down everyone.
Oh yeah, my friend Sam is 36. Stuff, so suck my dick. Oh.
Well,
my dad
what do you guys think?
There.
What do you guys think? Hold on,
tab into. Cut.
Tab into the one harvester next to me.
Oh, anyways, I want
what do you guys think about YouTube cracking down on channels? They've been like deleting a lot of channel, a lot of videos for
no,
the content.
No, Doc's already
that...
in this one. Doc's already in this one.
Okay,
here.
Well, we're
Doc,
going
go
down
to
the cow pen. We're gonna cut over here by the cow pen.
Damn, Doc.
I'm using my wheel of shit, too. Doc, I figured out in your video, me and you have the same wheel.
What do you mean?
In your video, how to use your wheel for GTA 5. Well, happy very, very late birthday, Sam. Jesus. Sam
turned
36 on August
12th.
Mine's
so
the 30th.
So how was the state fair last night? How many rides did you ride? About fucking 500?
No, there's nothing up there. I only rode on two. There was like a swings. One ride I got for free because I paid the tickets. And then there was this girl. She was scared. She started to cry. So the guy on the ride said, "Fuck, you wanna go again?" I'm like, "Yeah, fuck yeah." So
I'll be back in. All right. We'll still
be
here more than likely.
I'll be back in 5 seconds.
Oh yeah.
What the fuck? Drummer throwing up back there, eh?
Shut the fuck up, dude.
I know that you'll shock you, you'll claw.
Oh, Betsy, I fucking love you. Oh, yeah.
Okay, that just went too far.
Yeah, that's too far, drummer. We're gonna have to ask you to step out of the. We're gonna have to kick you from the party, I'm sorry.
Really?
No, I'm just joking.
Watch your
or
profanity!
Or am I joking? Or am I?
I would have laughed so hard.
Watch your profanity.
I'm gonna say that next time just to joke around.
Daniel, I'm gonna kick you.
Watch your profanity. What the fuck? Oh shit. Doc, you just fucking told Daniel, oh boy.
You can't do Donald Duck.
Watch
stop.
Your fucking profanity, motherfucker. bitch, I don't have to use my. I don't have to watch my profanity. You do, motherfucker.
Well, we should all play Minecraft. I haven't played Minecraft in a while. So
oh,
I want to do a video on it.
Damn, Daniel.
Oh.
The fuck was that?
Oh god, that's a wild duck.
Damn, Daniel! There
Doc,
you go.
Quiet down.
Yeah, Doc. Don't be screaming. Yeah, Doc. I'm not screaming. I'm not no screamish.
Shut up, Lord.
You're screamish.
Screamish.
That's my girlfriend. You don't
well,
have
there
one.
It is. There, yep, there it is.
I'm your girlfriend, what the fuck?
No. You nuts?
That's what you
wait,
just
oh,
said.
Wait. No, I didn't.
You're screamish. And you said, like my girlfriend.
Yeah,
you said
you
my
did.
Girlfriend is. Oh, fuck, Edward. Don't have a girlfriend. Oh, Marshall,
wait,
you
doesn't
right.
have a girlfriend?
Not yet. Okay, not yet.
So you
not
don't have
yet.
The balls to
so
ask him out, eh?
So you're lying no, again. No, you're lying no, again no, about this subject. Again.
He said it about me. I
Duck.
Almost asked the girl out last night, bro.
Duck, how many times has this been? About 20 that
okay,
we've caught
so hold
him?
On, hold on. Everybody shut up. Let Duck explain how he almost asked out a girl last night at the state fair. Okay, Duck, go ahead.
Story time.
Okay, so this is how it is. She likes me. I was just
shut
fucking
up,
out. Okay, all right. I'll tell you the story. Well, you know that girl I was telling you about, drummer? Ow, fuck.
She had to stay here.
Yes.
Oh, Betsy!
And I figured something out. I need to beat up a kid. She's already dating someone. Alright, so.
That's
the. Don't beat up that motherfucking kid right the hell now, bats. Dude, you need
that isn't gonna fly with me, okay?
Dude, you need to walk up to that kid and be all like, that's my bitch, what the fuck is
remember,
did
the kid that punch you in the face?
That's my bitch.
No, that kid, oh fuck, dude, he'd already be dropped dead. That was him.
Finish off with the story,
is that it?
So anyway, you know, I'm like, I don't know. So, you know, I started to flirt with her, you know, I'm like, oh.
Were your mom and dad in the camper fucking getting it on?
Not your business. Alrighty, so anyway. So anyway, you know, we're going on, I'm like, so I started to flirt with her, you know, and her boyfriend looks at me like, fuck
off. Are you fucking nuts?
I'm like, and so I just look at him back and I'm like, okay, whatever. I'm like, okay, whatever. So anyway,
I'm gonna tell you the story about I see her again,
you know.
Sure, you can join.
He is, no, she is hitting him.
Hold on, Doc. Tom, 121804, yeah, you can join.
Hey,
what are you doing?
It's gonna be my gamer tag. If you just search Dan, it should come up.
Wait, I don't think you can join because we have how many people in here? We have four people in here. Yeah, you can join.
No,
so anyways, let me tell you this story about the fucking earthquake that happened.
I'm not done yet.
Oh,
yeah,
shit. Okay.
Yeah. So anyway, you know, he was hitting her. No, she was hitting him with a popcorn bag. With full popcorn, okay? So anyway, I say to him, be careful. Listen. I said, be careful. She's a feisty one. You know, she starts laughing. And then he just looked at me like, are you fucking kidding me? So, you know, I thought I was gonna have to beat someone up, but I didn't have to. Because
you were afraid to and he already beat you up?
No.
Because Doc's already going out with her!
Yep. Suck my cock.
Are you serious?
You fucking ding-a-lings, yep. I said, fuck off. I told him, I said to him, okay, you gotta go. I'm like, you gotta go. He's like, well, I just go.
So it's
he didn't like that.
Earthquake this morning, so you know.
Earthquake?
I had a fucking earthquake this morning at 7 a.m.
Lag.
It's fine that you're only 12, it's all
my
good.
My bed was shaking, I thought my mom and dad were getting it on in their bedroom. And I'm like, how's my bed shaking? So I got up, I tried to stand up, the floor was shaking and everything, and I was sitting there like fucking trying not to fall down. And then like 5 minutes after that, my TV falls over. And
my
dick
fell over.
All the pictures that my mom put up out in the living room all knocked off. 5.8 fucking magnitude fucking earthquake.
Alright, there you go, Tom. I accepted it. You can join now.
Oh, what's your profanity, baby? Doc, this is your girlfriend. Oh, I love you. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck.
Fuck
you all day. No,
drummer,
it's actually,
you messed it up.
It's all
right here.
Oh,
you wanna go there, eh?
Yeah,
all
right, dude.
Oh my god. GTA Rocks, welcome to the stream.
Just casually go silent and then about an hour later.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm kinda scared now. You know what, just no, you shut the fuck
Doc,
up. You
Doc,
ain't gonna rape
worry.
Anyone.
Doc, don't worry, he his mom is dead.
Then I can call you gay. Oh my god. Then I can call you gay, so yeah.
Oh, that's great.
What
that's
the
great.
Fuck?
That is great.
This kid comes here and goes, what the fuck is
right, and you won't be able to stick it up or anything. You'll be sticking it up
a
freaking
knife.
Yeah, I know, right, man?
drum again!
No, a knife is gonna be going in it. That's what it is.
What, Tom? What the fuck are you doing in this party?
Fucking your mom.
Well, yeah, we all know that, but you don't watch him, she's 50.
And what? No, she's not, because you're probably like 6, okay.
No, I'm 12.
No,
you sound like a fucking 8-year-old, you fucking punk.
Marshall, Doc, and Daniel, listen to this shit. Hey, Potato, guess what?
Where the hell's that? Where the hell's that squeaky kid that was talking on the stream that he had a quote-unquote, earthquake?
That's drummer right here.
Son of a bitch, bro. He is an earthquake.
You don't have any room to talk.
No, you can. I can make the bed shake like an earthquake. I think that was his drummer.
Oh shit!
Yeah. Hey, what's the name of the game?
No. That's what
it's called. Just my name.
They caused an earthquake. His parents caused an earthquake.
I'm sorry.
What's your name? Okay.
Here's mine.
My bitch.
No, the host.
It's hey, Daniel.
You don't have any friends because you talk shit about them all the time.
I only have 400.
Okay, I have. Let's see here. Let's go to my friends.
Yeah, but you don't ever play with them.
Yeah, exactly.
We don't care. I have 498 dipshit, so.
So you don't play with them?
Yeah.
I know.
I'm one of his friends and he never plays with me.
So I
spam. Maybe
I don't like you. Ha 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 ha.
I'm gonna
stop talking crap because it's not like
people
talk crap on me.
Well, all right. Marshall, tell him to watch his profanity. I will too.
Yeah, fuck you.
I can
tell people what I want.
Daniel, you know the deal. Kick his ass.
We only do that to you guys.
Friday.
What?
Daniel, I'm stuck in a tree.
Yeah.
Daniel, I'm stuck in your mom's.
Trying to get eaten by a tree, aren't you, Marshall?
Yes, it's like that tree.
Daniel, he's talking shit about your mom.
Ooh.
Daniel, no, I'm not.
You guys don't have to be in here.
Doc, did you not hear Tom? He said I'm in your mom's pussy, okay, Daniel.
So all of you just shut up.
What?
Did you not just hear Tom what he just said? He said, Daniel, I'm in your mom's pussy.
I don't know. I'm
kind of blocking it out at this point.
Same.
Cause I'm starting to get hungry, so.
Same.
What the fuck?
He's getting hungry for your mom's vagina.
Leo. Do you have separate accounts on this?
No.
No.
Bummer, you don't get anything either, so you don't have any room to talk.
No, duh.
Hey,
Tom, do you want some almond milk, bitch?
No, don't joke about almond milk. Almond milk's actually pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Daniel, what do you want me to do?
Hop down into one of the gold edition little, like, thing.
There's one that's full over by field 40, so.
Where is it?
Well, take it to the biogas plant. We have a silo that we're trying to fill at the biogas plant.
It's not at the biogas plant right now.
Yeah, bring it down to the cow
farm.
You haven't
even mowed my favorite place to mow yet.
We're cutting grass near the cow farm right now, and then we're gonna.
Yeah, I know. I just saw you, so I'm gonna come down there.
I'm gonna haul a 32-ton trailer with a pickup. I wonder how that's gonna work.
Don't touch my pickup!
I'm not touching your pickup.
My pickup's the one with the gas.
Oh, that's the one that I have. I detached that.
Duck, what's that trailer over there? Is that the one that's full over there?
The ones at the shop.
Near field 40? Is that the one that's full?
Top! This one, the one I'm at, right here.
A lot?
Go take that to the... Go take that to the cow farm.
Oh, you want me to take it to the cow pasture?
Or no, not the cow. Not, no. Biogas.
Biogas.
We have one that's full, almost full down there, so make sure you put it in the one that's already got some in it.
Yeah,
We're gonna continue to add to that.
Wait, what? This was supposed. This hooked up last time I mean to Nico.
What nope. Trailer is it?
Wait, Doc, you have friends?
Yeah, 400 and something. Like 497. Something like that.
Why did you get that
if you hear that,
outside connection system?
A leaf blower? Just don't worry about it.
I can't even hear it.
Alright, I'm gonna say what the name Daniel might not
oh,
be
Oh wait,
on.
Yeah, now I can. Ha! That's funny.
Daniel, where- I want- I
so
wonder
so fucking loud, Doc! Holy
I don't
shit!
Know.
It's not even running right now.
I can't even hear it.
I can't
hear
it.
I can
hear
something.
I hear you know, nothing but my machine.
Well, he's revving it right now. I mean, that's about it. Yeah, see, he's gone now. You,
Daniel,
I can barely even hear it, so you guys can't hear it.
Do you think we're gonna, our power's gonna go off?
I said, I don't know. I hope not.
I hope so. I love it when my power goes out.
My balls.
Dude, that's the perfect timing to go to fucking sleep when your power goes out. Oh, fuck. I'll go to bed now.
No, okay. See, you can't sleep because it goes. It's fucking so
your
annoying.
Power? Is that what
yes.
your power does?
Yes.
Why is that?
Fucking.
Mine's just gone, but all my smoke detector turns back on.
Why does your power do that when
it
goes out?
It squeaks. I don't know why. It just squeaks. It's so fucking annoying. In the middle of the night, you know, like me and my cousin, he was sleeping over my house, and the power went out. Okay, fucking wakes me up. Of course, I'm usually up in the middle of the night anyway. So, you know, also like, you know.
Doing what?
What do you mean doing what? Wait, Daniel, which one do you want to be full?
No, the first, the one that already has stuff in it.
Yeah, the one that already has stuff in it.
There's nothing in the, there's nothing in any of them.
Then you're blind.
Is it blanketed?
Yeah.
It's
only blanketed. It's only blanketed. Blanketed.
Who did that?
I did.
Well, duh, Tom did not, cause it, what the hell?
Yeah,
maybe I did by accident when I was unloading my trailer that
whatever
could've
just
happened.
Just start filling up the one next to it the one
yeah,
on the
Doc,
end
start, I'm right behind you so
the one on the end go fill up the one on the end
oh jackknife
shit. I'm heading over there so
oh god you jackknifed it what the fuck
mm-hmm. Hey,
I only have 8% in my trailer
Tom,
8%
watch your profanity dude seriously just
don't
yeah,
cuss. You don't have any
room at all. Says the one that was just like, fucking A, fuck, shit in A, you know?
We don't have to,
we should play that game
body.
That
oh!
we, that Daniel made up.
Yeah, we should.
What should
that?
We do? I want to stream
that
later.
The game that Daniel
tag,
made up.
Pick up tag, pick
no,
up
I'll
tag.
I'll stream it later.
That was
oh,
me,
pick
Daniel.
Up tag.
No.
Oh yeah,
you
I put that out.
It was me, Daniel, and Jacob.
No,
are you
yeah,
dumb?
it was me, you,
me
and Tamiko.
Too.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Daniel, no.
Originally.
Originally, the first ever game, it was me. No, it was actually no, Marshall. You weren't even in there. It was me,
I
Jacob,
know.
And Fire Chief. I think. No, it wasn't Fire Chief. No, it was you.
It was Tamiko.
Yeah. No, it was me.
No, it was Marshall.
No, it was Tamiko, I could swear. Because
no.
He had said, you want to play that game that Daniel made up? And I was like, what
no,
in the fuck is
no,
that? He goes, weren't you there? I'm like, no.
Me, Jacob, and Daniel started playing it. We started playing it more with other people.
We started playing it in the town. I was like, let's just go to the biogas plant and see if it's any fun
yeah,
playing it there.
We would run around the biogas plant.
Guys, my friend Sam said to tell... He said, you should tell your friends I'm a streamer as well.
Yeah, I am too.
Yeah, Tom's a streamer as
well.
Well,
I'm a fucking
too.
YouTuber, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am too.
We don't care about your
fucking
subscribers. They've got to be like 20 years today.
Actually, it didn't take 20 years. So.
Alright, well, I think I might go ahead and end the stream off. I might continue it, but I think I'm gonna end the stream.
Guys, we should go play GTA after that once he
ends. Alright, let me do my outro. Legion, you just got back and I'm just about to end it. I'm just about to end this stream. So, this will be it for episode 1 of the DMG landscaping business. And, I don't know how often I'm going to be doing this series. I don't know. I don't really know yet. See how it goes, but catch you guys in the next one.